On where the action is, this is the girls' drill team of Corona Del Mar High School. This is a high school of some 2,000 students. It has 26 different teams, 26 coaches. Wait a minute, there's a couple of people in there not girls, that's for sure. Vaguely familiar with the hats. This is not one of their teams, I guarantee you, the fellas with the hats. Uh-uh. I'm not sure they'd even take them in. Paul Revere and the Raiders coming up where the action is. California girls.